Hello friends, I'm Sunil and welcome to SunilTech. Today in this video we are talking about one small software that helps you to monitor your internet data uses and bandwidth. You are watching must-have software series Software 2. So let's start. As you can see the network graph. In this you can track your total data uses daily, weekly or monthly reports with both upload and downloads. Name of the software is Bandwidth Monitor. Very light and powerful application to eye on your network. As you can see, I have started a download to test the speed and reliability. See, I didn't click on download button, but it started in graph. That means it's downloading in background. It is accurate than all other applications. See, IDM is not accurate here. It is best application to monitor your internet. Guys, that slide window of IDM is our first software for multitasking. Check the must-have software series in channel playlist. To download the software, check the description below with all the informations. Some people are facing problem to download, so let me demonstrate it. Just click on the link and wait for 5 seconds and then press the skip add button. After that, you will get one very small file to download. Just click on the download button and it will start automatically. After download completed, just open it and that's it. This is one click install file, no viruses. As you can see, I have installed antivirus in my system, so no need to worry about it. After that, just go to start menu and search bandwidth and open it. It will open in try area. Just click the try icon and a graph shows up that you can customize like I have done to take very less screen size and show the speed as I want in minimized area. You can make it transparent, click through and always start on Windows startup and many more settings according to your need. Let's check it more when you can't see the actual speed. Like when we are surfing the internet, it will show us the network is working in that much speed. And also we can easily see any content behind it because of transparency. See, at the time of video playback, it's using too much internet. Also, if our internet is disconnected, we can easily see that without going to internet settings. Let me check my internet speed and let's see how much accurate bandwidth monitor is. I have installed Chrome extension of speed test. So let's rock and roll. As you can see, ping is very nice and download and upload speed is quite good at the night time. And in graph, you can see the red bars. These are for download and green bars for the upload. Now we enabled the click through option. So it is clickable. Like I am refreshing the desktop just on that area. You need to change click through option when you want to move it, like I am changing the placement where I always use. See that amazing software of multitasking from the series of must have software, Software 1. I hope you like it. Give it a try. If any kind of problem you are facing, just comment below. I will try my best to solve it. Here are some of my other videos. Take a look and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Just click this red subscribe button and like and do share. Thanks for watching. Peace out.